Well, I'm joined now by Kartina Miller of Defend the NHS campaign and Todd Leckie, a junior doctor at Royal Sussex A&E. Welcome to the programme, both of you. Let's start off with you, Todd. How do you feel today?
Disappointed. I don't think any junior doctor wants to be participating in industrial action today, but ultimately we feel compelled to do so in order to secure a contract that we believe is safe for patients and safe for us in the future.
98% of junior doctors agree with this action. I mean, that's a huge percentage, isn't it? You have overwhelming support from your own rank, don't you?
Yeah, we do, and it dispels this myth that you know, the government often try to portray that, you know, the bulk of junior doctors aren't against this contract. I think there's an overwhelming consensus amongst junior doctors that this proposed contract is not safe and also not fair.
So, Kartina, Jeremy Hunt has said that the strike is completely unnecessary. How would you respond to that?
Yes, I heard that on the BBC News earlier. I mean, I think this is his spin on it. That, I mean, the Department of Health and the NHS management have been in talks at ACAS with the BMA since last autumn, and I think the intransigence really lies with them, with management, because they have come to some agreements as part of the new contract, but there's still significant points which they are apparently refusing to budge on. And this is, I think, for us as campaigners, it's about, obviously, we're supporting a fight by the doctors, which, as Todd quite rightly says, is really, really hard to do. They don't do this lightly at all, and they have a very good argument for, it's not just about pay, it's about safe working, it's about giving people rest times, it's about not, the government are not agreeing to guarantees on allowing downtime, time off work between they come back, between shifts at work and so on. And as a patient and as a member of the community, I just think this is disingenuous of Jeremy Hunt to say that they haven't really taken, as the BMA say, they haven't really taken these negotiations seriously. They're digging their heels in.